Come in.
So, do you know how this stuff works?
Utility?
Yep. So, you have like a
good card. Dude, give him my.
Bad hand.
What?
Bad hand.
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Throw him some?
Yep.
Wing?
Yep.
Nimduk. Imduk.
I'm a duck.
Yep.
Extra normal summon?
Yep.
Yep. Wing. Arm? Will child spec?
Yep. Wait, is when it's sent to the graveyard?
Yeah. The effect?
No, you contribute this card.
Keep reading.
Send that monsters to the graveyard.
Keep reading.
You can only use each of
them. Keep reading.
If this face-up normal summon card leaves the field, you can expect to send two World Palace monsters from the deck.
That's cool. Yeah. The effect?
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
You have no normal summons, right?
What?
You have no more normal summons?
Link,
yep.
See, if you didn't shuffle your cards upside down into your deck, that wouldn't be a problem.
Damn.
Keep going.
Well, that's Cerebo. Arm effect?
Honey badger don't care.
Two effect? Arm. Oh, what does he do? Tribute a world chalice monster and a special summon a monster from the graveyard.
If you want to suck, you can suck your own cat.
Yeah. Okay. And Imduk effect when he's sent to the graveyard.
Yep.
No. I'm so stupid. Every single time.
What, you almost forgot?
No, I messed up.
Hey, so we know Monster Reborn's dead. Is Ningirsu's effect during either player's turn?
No.
The destruction?
In turn.
Ooh. Draw.
Wow.
Six Sam United?
Yeah.
Six Sam United? Sheehan's Dojo?
Yeah.
Normal summon Mizuo?
Mm-hmm.
Where are the dice?
Behind the thing.
Counter. Asceticism?
Yeah, what is that?
Special summon a six samurai from my deck whose attack is equal. Special summon? United?
Yeah.
Send it to graveyard to draw two cards.
What you doing?
United?
But he's on our team, so I don't care. I need to bring Gate back to two.
I think you should bring it back to three all together.
Free my Gate.
Link summon? for Soldic. Activate effect to search a warrior.
I messed up. I could have done.
Add great Shogun Shion.
Yeah.
Activate other effects.
Maybe.
Oh. To send a quick card to the graveyard.
Run like Spider.
Send DDR. Special summon Fuma.
Basically, King Arthur's court versus Six Samurai.
Asceticism?
Really, but I feel like
asceticism target?
I mean, they're not noble knights.
Special summon Kageki?
Yeah.
That's the only way you can explain it. Like, they're not noble knights, but, you know, Lord Chalice. I know that's what I'm saying. They're not noble knights. But they're the closest thing to King Arthur's court next to noble knights. Then what are they, Robbie?
Link summon? Send Shion's dojo?
Yeah.
Summon keys on? His attack doesn't change, right? None of their attacks change?
His does if there's a World Legacy in your graveyard.
That's the whole point of building the
I don't know his deck. How am I supposed to do that? I wish I knew his deck.
I watched that episode today.
Synchro.
I know what to do. Yeah, GX.
Summon
Shion. Well, actually, it was like XYZ or whatever.
Yeah, I was
going to
say, come on now. That's a little different.
Inner battle phase.
Yeah.
Decode will attack the Ningirsu. He's 28.
Yeah. 28. Okay. Send that effect to Splash Summon Lee. The effect.
To search. Level 7. Dragon level 7. Why is that?
The character in GX, Chaz Princeton, he's the one who used Adama's XYZs and armed the ground record. So, like, it's just kind of his thing.
Wait until I bring
Kaiba up. Kaiba used XYZs as well.
Wait, how did he use XYZs in level 7? That wasn't
Kaiba?
Like Red Eyes here for the Iron.
Kaiba was the one who invented the XYZ ones. He used them against Pegasus the second time he fought. After he got his soul back. Yeah, like the X. No, no, like the XYZ Dragon Cannon.
No, not XZ.
Not XZ. XY and Z.
Wait until I bring out my own gauntlet.
She and attack. So you'll take 500. So you've taken 800.
I just felt like it was a weird.
I like how every time you say throwback, you put it out like, put your right.
I can't wait until I get my
throwback. Put your right foot on, wrap it around, man. Take it all down.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, I attacked for 800 damage total, and he got to summon two dudes because they're because the link effects.
Foolish Barrel.
One card in hand. Negate.
There you go. That's all you need to do is get rid of that.
Arm.
Yep.
Banish puppy.
Yep.
Banish puppy.
Bad arm effects.
What's that do?
The tribute,
oh yeah, tribute.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. You're good.
Second normal summon.
Yep. Tribute summon.
Yeah. I don't even know if I did that. Effect to send that and that to the graveyard.
Who? Does it just send?
Yeah, it just sends it.
Does it target?
Nope.
Extinct Bruce's effect.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I was like, I don't know what he's doing.
If this card is sent.
Okay.
Yep. Factor World Elixir?
Yeah.
Bring out puppy.
Yeah. Me effect?
Yeah.
Arm effect. Firewall effect to bounce that back to hand.
Is his effect to bounce during the player's turn?
Yes, but only once while he's on the field.
Oh, so you already did it?
Yeah.
Double-edged sword technique.
What does that do?
Summon 2 6 samurai from my graveyard.
I guess.
So I'll summon him.
Sounds
him.
Wonderful.
He didn't make it.
He took it
just for the effect. You did that just for the effect.
The effect of 5Ds?
I don't know. I thought you could make it. I was wrong.
I don't think so.
I thought I saw one. Maybe you already got it sold. You bought it already.
I bought it.
Did you buy it?
What did you buy?
Masterpiece.
Activate
masterpieces.
Whoa. It's an anti-gay
summon. Target?
Yeah.
Summon?
Yeah. It's on camera, man.
And then anytime he would be destroyed, you can summon, or you can just send it, right?
Yeah. Okay.
You can what?
Yeah.
Special summon Great Shogun Shien?
Yeah.
Activate Mizuo to tribute, destroy firewall.
Why can you save
it? Normal summon effect. Special summon effect of Anishi. Return to hand. Enter battle phase.
Mm-hmm.
Attack 17.
Yeah.
Attack 17. Attack 16. Attack 25.
What a cheater board.
And attack 25.
Well darn, man.
It is now the end phase of this turn. Yeah. What all summoned by this?
Just him. So Sheehan will die, and I'll take 1200, 1250.
I don't know how to get it back. I'm just,
1280.
Equals.
Yeah, 8,000.
No, just.
I wouldn't pick up your deck in extra.
What was that effect? Was that double edged sword ticket?
Yeah. Huh? Yeah, double edged.
So bad the first turn. I could have done so much.
Of course.
Hey, good game.
Hoodoo, come
here. That was crazy. I was like, I was actually.
I could have done so much.
That's why I took all the attacks. It's because I knew I'd be able to take him down. Next turn.
You do get to draw for your turn.
Okay.
What you doing, Billy? What you running?
You already know what I'm running.
I could have.
Don't you do it. Don't you do
I'm running that snipe hunter.
Saruja Turbo.
Draw.
Yep.
Saruja into another Saruja.
Into another Saruja.
I'm going to go ahead and Dark Hole. Yeah.
God, that was a lucky first hand draw. Okay. Effect to special summon Duke Frog? Or summon Swap Frog?
Yeah.
Effect to Swap Frog?
Mm-hmm.
Running Toad?
Mm-hmm.
Those beautiful cards.
You're really lucky I can summon anything in defense mode.
Effect to Special Summon Running Toad?
Yep.
Overlay?
Oh, yeah.
Did you just get done working out and touch
your Totally
face?
Awesome. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's exactly what I was like.
I don't know.
Attack, totally awesome.
I didn't have anything else, and I was like, I don't know where to work out because they're like, not.
Good game.
Don't take it.
What happened?
Is now the end phase? You have anything you like to do?
No, I already set one more card.
Excuse me. What just
I Dark Hold first turn.
We're now neck and neck with both players of pink team shirt and team red.
You guys threw us off with that hardcore.
What are you looking for?
Red Buster Samurai.
My team name would be Pancake Patterson. Because of flops, fools.
That's why we need another team.
And you get your draw.
Beautiful. You get a six card draw.
Okay.
That is not bad.
During your standby phase, I'm going to activate Totally Awesome's effect.
That is not bad. Holy shit.
To bring out a Swap Frog, we'll use Swap Frog effect to throw a frog into the graveyard.
You got.
You get nervous?
What?
Yeah.
I get nervous. This is pretty. I could have done better. Yeah. Yeah.
Cut.
I shoved in my graveyard. Why did I do that?
Oh my god. Alrighty. I'm sorry I couldn't leave you anything behind. He dark holed me like a D bag.
It happens.
That was a good first turn draw there.
It was. It was a lucky draw because I didn't have Sheehan. Oh, had I had that Sheehan, no.
Okay.
All right.
I can pretty much negate anything.
I almost said.
By sending this to the graveyard or itself.
Whose deck is this?
That's mine.
Okay. Leave it just lying around. Link Rebo.
I'm trying to get
We're all friends here, but
I need to get something like this.
Well, that people like Lindsay leave cards everywhere. Pick up cards.
We're finally all friends, so
none of it does shit.
Whatever, so they come back.
It only does stuff that we have to
pick up those doing like.
It doesn't do anything.
That's a froge.
That's a froge.
Yes. It's a froge.
This card alone is making me very nervous. I've never used it before. Oh, believe me. I know this deck. I know when to use it. That doesn't do anything. I pretty much pull him out so that I can use Totally Awesome's effect.
Without getting more awesome.
Yep. You didn't even pull out any kaiju stuff.
Well, yeah, I didn't get waterfront.
I didn't have to shuffle. I'm so upset about that.
If only my eyesight was better.
My son, Red Eyes Burby Dragon.
Okay.
Entering phase of battle. Red Eyes Burby Dragon attack Swap Frog.
Okay.
Main phase 2.
Okay.
Set. Go.
Draw.
Effect Totally Awesome.
To do?
Bring out Swap Frog.
If I hit that, lean.
It brings out a frog. That beautiful frog right there. Swap Frog's effect.
Negate.
To a dupe frog.
I know this.
What is this?
Right?
Is it Pokemon?
My voice negates.
No. Actually, there's a Pokemon.
This is Frog. You just got run over.
I am going ahead and activating Dinomiscus to banish.
To banish?
Yes.
I think that's a small one. So it's not one.
Effect a special summon Ronin Toad.
You mind if I take a look at your paleo card real quick?
Oh, it's in the graveyard.
Yeah.
Are we continuously done on this business?
Man, that'd be like the best thing for two Dracos. Banish, tribute, pop.
I will send these two to the graveyard.
Activate these minions.
Yes, I will bring out Ms. Starboy. I will activate Totally Awesome's effect. If it's sent to the graveyard, I put a water monster back to my hand. I will normal summon Swap Frog, activate his effect. Dupe Frog. And then I will go ahead and overlay. We're Totally Awesome. I will.
Like the rest of them.
Ronin Toad. And Ronin Toad.
Mm-hmm.
Two Ronin Toads.
Yes.
from?
Graveyard. Banish a frog, pull it out.
Okay.
And then I will go ahead and bring out Sky Cavalry. No, totally awesome. And then I will attack 27. Attack 27.
What is that? I feel like that's a judge.
And attack 19.
Judge.
And in my turn. Hey. Come here. Billy.
When? Where?
It's not mine.
It's almost.
Don't say
it. Whose turn is it?
Don't say it. His. Alright.
MSD. On that.
Okay.
Crap. What's Miss Starboy at?
19.
Take my Stardust.
That's what it feels like, man.
I won't expect it coming from you.
A dragon deck.
Sun Tzu's book of Art of War says that when on desperate ground, fight. It
says the judge is allowed to give you any card you could ever desire.
Card of the soul.
I'll be on the deck you right now.
Black
right. Top tick. Sphere mode. Chippy, chippy, chippy.
Ash Blossom.
The heck are you on about?
It's yeah, when, huh? Yeah, you can't search to send him to the graveyard.
From deck.
Yeah. Isn't that the card that you can? Because
huh.
It's the effect.
As possible, the effect is the same card from monster from deck to graveyard, so
it does work.
As possible, really good.
What the crap?
As possible,
you
really
expect.
Billy, when did
I first? For, no. It's his.
That's an appropriate.
Did you have three? Stardust, man. Stardust.
That's an appropriate.
That was a no.
I, all right. I love you.
That was a first turn draw.
Belly.
I got to go.
Get it off the field.
I was thinking, you know, I was like,
it's nuts, man. It's really strong, dude.
These cards for your teammates now.
She's 80. That's an $80 card. In right?
Yeah.
Yes. $80.
Yes, it is.
She's like,
I'm
no!
We would fight right now.
It's $80.
Because there's nothing he can do about it, because Ash wasn't so good.
I
will work for
Ash Blossom. Never knew that you could Ash Blossom that.
Yep.
Crap.
She was bad at the card.
Shut up, Judge.
Judgey McJudge face.
I said I was judging.
Pedestrian face.
Okay.
So, even though it says it's being used as fusion material, that still counts as being sent to Raider.
Because it says send monsters from your deck as fusion material.
So since you cannot do that,
even though it says use not send, okay.
Because anything to do with the deck.
Anything with deck to Raider.
I agree. Ash Blossom is stupid.
That's why it's $80.
That's why you should have kept it his deck. What a douche.
End turn.
Stardust Dragon.
Do you have three copies in there right now, Caleb?
Attack with Totally Awesome.
Three copies.
and attack with Miss Starboy.
Hop up, sir.
That's how it feels. Oh, bad. Bad. This is my
and then I can go ahead and set my stuff.
You should have set it before anything.
Oh, I didn't know that. I told you! I literally told you!
I'm not too worried. I said as soon as life was at zero, it becomes the end phase. Well,
hey, you say
I think I broke Damien.
I've been actually before.
Have you actually backed though?
You do get to draw a turn.
Oh, so I'm paying.
Did you start with five or did you draw six?
I just think we're paying by each other. I'll buy a check.
That made me happy.
Excuse me?
What?
What happened? Did he just shut you up?
Yes.
That's
funny. He ash blossom by fusion.
That's fun.
I didn't know you could do that.
That's pretty good. It's hard to beat that.
Ash blossom is $80 for a reason.
Foolish.
Negate. With his effect. No. Yes, with his effect.
That was the dumbest thing
with his effect. And then his other effect activates, and I put Swap Frog back into my hand.
Don't be dumb.
Negate with this totally awesome using this one.
That's such a good card and you can't.
Can. Union Hanger. Union Hanger's effect.
Negate.
Gold Gadget normal summon. Gold Gadget's okay. Effect is special summon.
Okay.
He's a 19.
19.
Ash Blossom.
Yeah.
Ooh. Played that wrong.
How bad did
you lose? Swing.
You didn't even do anything? Blow each other up.
An effective Miss Starboy allows me to put a Swap Frog back into my hand, but I'm putting the pretty one.
Literally two cards in hand.
Yep.
$50. Yeah. Pay for that?
Her.
Go.
Draw. Put this face down. Put this face down.
We are doing best of three, right?
No, it's just one big game.
These duels don't go into the smart. But your teammates are allowed to, like, your teammates who haven't played it are like side back.
I'll go ahead and attack 22.
Sure.
22,
17, 38.
It's 5.
5? See, this is why you're smart.
And then I will go ahead and end my turn.
I hate this app. Well, I pressed it and waited a second and then went to press it again. And it was like, okay.
In my turn.
Hold on, what happened?
Nothing.
I attacked him totally off.
Oh, you end your turn?
I end my turn.
Cards in hand?
One.
I messed up by not leaving. She ended with double F. But I
had I summoned him with.
Where?
Oh,
right here. I need a burial. I need a burial from a different dimension. Huh? It brings three back from your vanish
to the graveyard.
No.
I should. I need to put one in my deck.
Oh, go ahead.
You got a beta, man.
Draw.
We're coaching.
I'm working on it.
It's not coaching. It's using code words.
Bait.
Yes,
this isn't the
exactly totally.
Okay. B. B's effect of search.
Negate.
Judge.
Come hither.
Does that work on that?
Because it's not being destroyed because it's already in graveyard. So, like, you can't use it, but he can't. He also can't take it.
And I will.
He doesn't have to send it
in my turn.
I sent Swap Frog from my hand.
No. Oh, yes. Okay.
If you want to read it,
I just didn't know.
Hey, your card's in hand?
Zero. Negate. Activate the effect. Can I take that?
Yes.
Activate the effect to put Swamp Frog in my hand.
Are you in an effect search?
Okay.
You can set a monster.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
You set it.
Yeah.
If you negate it.
Yeah. I should have put B, yeah, but I didn't think about it.
You can't.
Oh, because he was already destroyed.
I'm going to search again so I won't shuffle.
Is that when it's summoned?
Yeah, it's going to do Union Hanger's effect.
Okay.
Okay, search. Equip.
Whoa, that is weird. I haven't seen him without. Right? I haven't seen him without hair.
I saw it like sticking
without
out
hair.
Hat the
other day. Okay, and after
you
that
like
effect, I will go ahead and flip him face down defense.
Is a soccer mom and wants to speak to him.
Studio manager?
Yeah. Okay, Karen.
She believes in the wage gap.
And on that, I will also bring out Dino Miscus.
I should just say no.
And then B goes to the graveyard.
His name is Karen now.
B doesn't go to the graveyard because he's still equipped, right?
No.
That's not the ultimate. That's not the ultimate soccer
moment. No, no, no.
Hey.
And then he flips him face down.
One.
Okay.
Two.
So then B will fall off and go to the graveyard.
Or Jennifer.
So I can use. I can't keep this equipped to here, right?
Jenny.
No, this doesn't stay.
I said I could
hey,
judge.
Yeah.
Shut up, Robbie.
I was helping.
He flipped his face down. This was equipped to him. Send it off, right? Or does it stay?
It is the as soon as he flips face down, that is now destroyed because it's no longer equipped. Is so.
So B effect search.
Okay. You need that C in the
game. Come on, you say you got a mountain to climb here.
Or are you going to try to pull out two ABCs at one time?
I got you, B. Don't even worry about it.
Let me tell you something about my best friend.
That is a beautiful Regeki, by the way.
Thank you. I got it from Ron, I believe.
All of them are the same.
This
is the tournament.
Oh, yeah. I remember that. Draw.
What is this?
It's a really good card. You just can't use it.
No flash photography, sir.
Pay attention.
I'm paying.
That's so awesome.
I'll go ahead and overlay for Opabania.
What's he do?
I can take one off, search for Paleo.
Sure.
And then you can activate it from the hand.
And then I can activate Paleos from the hand.
Mind drain?
All Anoids.
It's okay.
Oh.
I have
anybody out of the sky?
I'll go ahead and activate Holy Anoids to destroy that card.
Which one?
Middle card. And bring Dino Miscus.
I think I came in here last week, but I didn't really.
They tried to get another single on it, but maybe when I
I actually don't.
Alrighty. I will go ahead and end my turn.
I just like the moment of my turn. It's pretty hard out of
it. I can flip summon and normal summon in turn, right?
That's yes.
And then I'll also go to the so I'm burned out because I'm staring at Yu-Gi-Oh stuff.
Flip.
Almost okay. Ends or
you have one A and two Bs.
Make sure you think
this duel just seems way more
interesting. Normal effects, union hangers effect.
Actually, on summon bottoms.
Union hangers.
So, how someone explain to me is
will it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yep.
So when you die, does your
form? So unit hanger will quit.
Oh, yeah.
That monster will fall off.
That makes a little bit more sense.
Immediately. Actually,
I can equip it to him. Oh no, I have to equip it to him.
Well, keep the bottom of his face up. Because the chain has to fall back.
Oh yeah, okay.
You, just immediately die. You can equip him.
And then I'm chaining the bottomless.
Yeah. Surprised you wouldn't equip
I had, but no, he's.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, you needed to put a C on there.
Yeah.
You are. That's two A's and two B's. And, well, three A's. And, well, no.
Yeah.
Now it's two A's
and two
B's.
I can still make.
Well, no, he could have made it immune to traps.
Yep. Would have saved it.
Maybe.
It's unaffected by spell or traps.
It is.
Yeah.
Like, what is?
With C. Now, if it's equipped with C, it's unaffected by traps, so it doesn't work. Okay, Billy. Solemn warning me.
What are you doing? Bringing a big guy?
That's more of a battle royale version.
I am not warning you.
Squad mode.
I am judgmenting.
Except for you can't rely on the club on your fiber team?
No.
What if you play like a. Or if you pay a card that is so hard to recover life points for the team?
I don't have any paleos.
Go.
Oh, I do have a paleo.
Well, any paleo.
Oh, yeah, because it's counter. Okay, drop.
I
will activate the effect of Opabaneu to search for a paleo.
Sure. Just that one. So that person drops down to zero to
start the next person. Go ahead and bring out Lichiolia.
No, what is it?
I will. Oh, I forgot to chain to it. I'm an idiot. Oh no, I have it. I know. I just put that in my hand. Okay. I'll go ahead and activate Leech Shield. Chain.
What? Me and Nick had a cool idea to make
chain
bumper
Canadian
stickers. They had cool things that set out like got trades.
And it brings this back.
In this team again.
Yes.
All three of those we have by that.
Okay. Surugia. Effect of Surugia, win four. I can draw four, discard three.
You don't discard three, you put them at the bottom of the deck in
yeah.
Order.
Scoop. But don't even have scoop. I like
oh, that's out of any of them. Huh?
You can have a bowl with a spoon in it.
Did you use four monsters to make it?
Yep.
Was it four monsters with different names?
Yep. It was three different paleo names.
Okay.
And Opabania. Effect to special summon Rodan Toad. Effect a special summon Rodan Toad.
Yeah.
Overlay. Sky Calvary Centuria. And then I will attack 2 and attack 28.
Okay.
And then second main phase, I will set to... And actually, it's attack 23 and attack 28. 23 and 28. Biggest Surge's effect. And then I will set to and end my turn.
Probably won't have time.
Yeah, because it's 9 o'clock.
They close at 10. I'm down.
Close at 9.
No, they close at 10.
This one.
Always. Except for on Sundays, they close at 8.
Which means we'd already be out of here.
I still need a ride home, though.
When are you going home?
It should be now after this.
We're losing.
Right?
Loser nose and loser eyes.
You got this?
All right, now. Loser ears, man. Loser ears. The left one, man.
I really thought that was someone's tongue on the back of my head.
Why can't you be a dragon? God damn it.
The center is
true. Man, I don't even... back row scares me shitless.
Should. I'm sure you forget that one of them's yours.
Very true.
It's not like you could activate this turn anyway.
I know.
Buster, effect the Union Hanger.
Okay. Remember, you do have an extra monster zone, too. It gains 300 if you set it in that zone. 300 attack.
What does
he do?
He cannot be destroyed by battle. If you attack him, I can detach one and bounce it back to your hand. That is the main reason I pull him, because now I can't die yet. No. Oh, yes. Yes. But it just cannot be destroyed by battle, so...
But you still take the damage.
Right, I still take the damage, but then I don't have to worry about that card anymore.
It's a meme.
Are you pulling ABC again?
Get out of my room right now. Please, you are not allowed.
What is Saruja's effect?
Gains 300.
It's a trigger effect.
I know.
It triggers a
chain. I'll go ahead and set that face down defense position.
Chain.
You are chaining?
Yeah, I was chaining 4.
You chained Dragon Buster.
Yeah, Dragon Buster.
Oh, okay.
I gotta choose correctly.
Dude, the black.
Get out of here. Spanish.
Oh, okay.
Man, you have like 3 banish zones over here.
I've got 2. No, I've got.
You're gonna make the third right now. ABC gives me the link zone.
No, it is. Saruja.
Okay. Well, the other link zone. Oh, yeah, gracias. Yeah, he points out.
You're good.
Yeah.
You're good.
You were smart to summon him on Saruja because he couldn't solve
me.
That's why I was. I mean, I did.
I was about to start looking at that.
Yeah, that'd be dumb.
You use it.
A normal summon this turn, didn't I?
Yep.
Repair plant to search.
Alright.
Those
was very good. Yeah, get it.
That is a beautiful Cyber Dragon.
It actually is not a good source.
Do you want to research?
I mean, if you'll allow me.
I will allow you to.
It's so nice.
I
should
know.
Did you
say you're going to mount him?
Yeah, you have boss in his thing.
Huh?
You freaking ass boss in this thing. Okay. You just had to, like, you're adding my...
Okay, you want it, you want it.
They were all super excited and they all lost to me.
Yeah.
Regeki?
I mean, it wouldn't be as bad if I actually got
it. And then attack 28 for game?
Not your Regeki.
I know. Okay, now attack for game.
Is that it?
Yeah. I was waiting for you to attack me, really, though.
You kind of didn't let me undo anything.
Isn't that what this deck
good job,
is for,
team
though?
Shirt.
Sorry, I was useless.
I'm trying to make this deck as competitive as possible, so, I mean...
I mean, the only reason he ever got past me was because...